doctors.
Every transplant is a new start of life.
Donors.
It's a very personal gift that you can give to someone who you don't know.
Recipients.
Because of the heart transplant, he was able to walk his youngest daughter down the aisle on her wedding day.
From stories of hope to stories of need, take an in-depth look at saving lives through organ transplants and blood donations in Rhode Island.
The Gift of Life, a 12 on 12 digital original, tonight on 12 News at 5 and WPRI.com.